Okay, let's get rid of you. Okay, now our Sith Holocron. Now, Sith Holocrons are not required to get 100% though, so they're just there to help you out. And we got the damage increase, and when that the damage increase, we can do more damage. We can actually do more damage to your opponents, so. So yeah, we can actually do extra damage for a limited time. Until it goes away just like that, which is pretty good for this room out here. You can actually do a lot more damage. Let's see. Oh, bye-bye. Uh-oh. And we got some more militia right here coming up. And he's got a machine gun. I don't know what it's called. That was easy. Okay, he's gonna go. He went out the window! Sweet, he's in space! Okay, see, what's this? Okay. Yeah, whenever you open windows, when the windows are exposed, it will create as a vacuum, so. So yeah. And you die. Yeah, I'm here alright. Oh, now we're surrounded. Yeah, we're in a force field, so. We gotta find a way out of this force field. Before we do, we need to defeat the enemies right here. Okay, hang on, I'm gonna throw you. Oh yeah, whenever you throw an enemy out there into the laser field. To the laser field, they will disintegrate. Okay, get rid of that. Oh, a couple of them went into the laser field. Yeah, if you can use a saber sling, you can actually throw them into the laser field like this. Like that. And there we go, we destroyed them. Okay, so now we gotta find a way out of here, which is right here. Just destroy that. Oh yeah, I'm out here all right. And you're okay. Yeah, that was like someone went out the window. No, you got sucked out of the. In the space. Yeah, he died. Okay, so we've got another I think laser field area. I believe. Another Sith Holocron out here, I'm gonna try getting it. And Health Drawn Aura, that will actually draw health away from your enemies. See, look. See how your enemy's health's going down? That's what the Health Drain Aura does. You can actually take health away from the. You can actually draw health away from your enemies, so. Wait a minute, did I go back? Did I just go back? Oh, yeah, no, I'm good. I'm in too much fun with this, am I, guys? Oh, you better get behind some curve because here's Johnny! Or I should say, here's Starkiller! Okay, so we got some platforms right here. Just use the force to drag them out. Now, I believe they will go back in. And yes, you can press A and A to jump in the air again to double jump. And yeah, you can also press X and B just to do a saber attack and force push. I kind of show that in the Darth Vader chapter when he's on Kashyyyk. Okay, so here we have a couple of there's some holocrons in here. Now we got these little imperial walkers. The only way you can take those out is if you throw objects at them. That'll be a little bit more easier to do. And you got a lot of explosions right here. So keep on throwing stuff at the Imperial Walkers. So this one's not that bad. This is one of them gravitational, Okay, yes, whenever you see buttons like that, that means you can finish them off with certain attacks. Now watch this! Look at how powerful Starkiller is. He just reduced that Imperial Walker to scrap metal in seconds. Wow. And... stab! Having fun. Where are you? There's one more in here. Where is he at? Oh, there he is. He's up there. Well, that didn't work. Well, that did there. Okay, so there's one in here. Now, these two in here are easily seen. So, just take these, full wing, top fighter wing, elevators up. To this catwalk up here. There's one that's easily seen. And, well, they're both easily seen. Right there, there's one above the control room. And there's one above the catwalk up here. I think it's that one. Oh, you sorry. You know what? Can't do nothing. Stop firing. Okay, come on, kill you. Ow! Stop it. Okay, I want to do a saber sling. Because this is not working out. Okay, that works. Okay, you know what? Hang it here. Throw him against you. Okay, that didn't do nothing right there. Okay, die already. Okay, this will finish you. Okay, there's one above the catwalk here. Oh, look, it was killed by his own grenade and bonus objective. I guess we got the enough force points. I guess got another red sphere. Okay, see, there's one right there. There's the other one up there. It was above the catwalk over here. I think we're going to get on this right here. Dang it. Let me try that again. Okay, you know what? Actually, let me do this right here. Let me get on this catwalk up here. And then just dash away up here. It's behind these cargo crates right here. Just use that. Now, level up. Let's see. Let me see if I can upgrade anything. Well, force upgrades-wise. Let's see. Can't really do nothing here for force. But for force combos, I can do Sith Saber Fury. Let's see, what's Dashing Blast? There, all nearby enemy busts with a powerful shockwave. Let's see, Saber Slam. XXXB. Thought I activated that. I guess I did not. I still can't do nothing here. Force Focus, Maximum Force Energy. Oh, increases the... Okay, there we go. We'll do that. Increases the force rank. How quickly we can recover our force energy. So, that's what I upgraded with each level. Okay, so now let's move on. And... I knew that was going to happen. Dang it. Oh, you're... Oh, that's not gonna help you. Yeah, high behind explosive barrels here. What the? Oh, that was good. Okay, well, I'm actually trying to do the grip move right there. Okay, so now there are two here. We're in the broken wing assembly. Another hot Sith holocron. Now, unlimited energy right here, so we can actually have enough to use our force. Yeah, I can do this all day until my force energy, till I get down to unlimited. Yeah, like that right there. See, I ran out of the Sith Holocron. Now I'm gonna kill all these enemies here, then I'm going to discuss the how to get these next Holocrons. We should be getting close to the end here. Let's see. Huh. I think that's all the enemies right there. Okay, so there are still some more enemies in here. I guess they have to be on low health before I can actually use the Sith Fury. Okay, so there's two Holocrons up here. One right here and one on the catwalk up there. And that here is still not done yet. Okay, there we go. Just gotta press them. You gotta press Y and B at the same time to activate that. Okay, so here's what you need to do. You need to actually force grip one of these wings here. Now make sure they stay in this position like that, because you need to get them. Let's see. Let's see. Here's one right here. Okay, you need to try to get them into this position right here. I don't think that's gonna. That might do it. Hang on, I'm gonna try it right there. It doesn't have to be like this. Okay, that's not gonna work because I'm gonna keep on sliding down. So, okay. Well, let's try setting it down right here. It doesn't matter which area where you put it though. That might stay there. No, I'm still gonna slide. Dang it. Let's see, let's try something right here. No, I can't stay up there. This will take a little bit, so you gotta have the patience here, so. Shoot. Come on. Dang it, if I can get that just to turn around. Not in that position there. Okay, is it gonna? No, I was gonna lay down one of those grip levels right there, but it's not. Come on, if he. Okay, there we go. That's what I was wanting to do earlier, but holy crap, that right there is just horrible. And hang on there. I got in the wrong. Hang on, I got in the wrong area. I got an idea of it though. Oh shoot! Can I get it out? I can't. I got it stuck. There's another one here somewhere. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Let's try this. Okay, I can't about get up there. Ah, come on. Okay, so this is one of the hardest to get. Another wing around here somewhere. Where is it? Hang on, let's try from this one. It's not gonna matter though. I can't about make it up there. Come on. There's the other wing. Okay. Okay, I found the other wing. I'm gonna say, I hope that. Okay. Yeah, I think I actually glitched that. That one's kind of glitched in there, so. Okay. Shoot. I hope I didn't screw that. I hope I didn't screw this up. Okay, I can still move it. Okay, there we go. That's what I was wanting to do earlier. Get one of the wings into these, one of these right here. And there we go. That's how we get this holocron. We can actually use this wing right here. Oh, wait a minute. Don't tell me I'll have to use one of the wings again. I'm gonna have to get another one of the wings. Okay, yeah, let me get this one back out, and actually, oh man, I think I just screwed myself, guys. Ah, shoot. Because I need to get up in that catwalk up there. Oh, hang on. I'm going to have to... Hang on, let me see if I can actually force that one out. Let's see if I can... Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. Might be able to get it out now, maybe. This one's gonna have to go back in there. Yeah, and I was just kind of taking it a little bit. But yeah, this is the one thing I hate about this part right here. Yeah, I got it free. Now I want to get this one out. Still stuck in there. Hey, there we go, got it out. Thank God, finally. Okay, so now I'll have to realign this one up here. Okay, I need to get it turned around here. Jesus. Come on. Okay, that's another way to get it turned around, actually. Now it's going to get it in here. In there. Okay, get up higher. Get up higher. Come on. Ah, oh, you kidding me? Come on! See, this is why I kind of hate getting these holocrons in this chapter here. What the... Come on, stay in there. Get in there. Get in there. No, 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 no. It's going to stay in there. Goodness. Thank goodness. Hang on just one moment. Guys, got to plug in my computer. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that little interruption there. Okay, so now we can actually get on this catwalk up here. Okay, so now we're going to try to find our way up here, up to that catwalk with the other holocron. Come on! Okay, there we go. That's what I was wanting. Now let's see if I can. Oh, jeez. Yeah, there was a gap between there. I forgot. Okay. Okay, you got the jump, double jump, and force push, and we get the Rubat Power Crystal. We'll see what that does here. Now, it's got to work with a certain color Power Crystal, though, before you can actually use some of the powers. Okay, Rubat, lightsaber attack deals extra damage, but we don't have a blue lightsaber crystal, is what that looks like. Or a compressed blue lightsaber crystal, I believe. Don't quote me on that. Okay, so now that that's done and out of the way, again, I'll move on to the cockpit, which is actually the final area. I think it's the final area, because I don't think we have any other areas in here. Okay. Okay, so I believe we should have four lightsaber crystals left. Not lightsaber crystals, holocrons. That's what I meant to say. Let's see here.